Georgetown County Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting that left one man injured. According to law enforcement, the shooting happened earlier today at a residence on Smokethorn Street near Andrews. Deputies with the Georgetown County Sheriff's Office say that one man suffered a leg wound and the suspected shooter is in custody. This is an ongoing investigation. You can count on 2 to keep you updated as we learn more detail.